รับสายไหมนอกนะวอลคัมออลเฟรนด์สุธรรมะ feeling and knowing your feeling
Pante very soft, Pante volume very soft. Cannot hear clearly.
I see. Okay, I left. And the key is here. Okay, okay. Welcome, all friends in the Dhamma. Feeling, awareness of your feeling. And mindfulness, inspect in your feeling. Inspect in your feeling. Feeling, inspect in your feeling. And...Just keep cool, keep cool in your heart, not in a rush. Keep cool in your heart with smiling gently, with smiling gently. Feeling, know your feeling and keep cool. Okay. Then you got.Knowing, wake up. Knowing, breathing, and inspect. Knowing, breathing, pause, and inspect. Knowing, breathing out, and inspect. Inspect your breathing. Inspect your breathing every moment.Even you close your eye and your mind inside, inspect with mindfulness. Inspect mindfully how you're breathing. And inspect mindfully how you're breathing out.Mindfully inspect every moment of breathing with understanding, awareness and inspect, awareness of your breathing and inspect. And bring all goodness you have done in this life into your heart. With joy and happiness. more inspection from your heart. More knowing clearly with understanding. And more calmness as well. Just keep silent in your heart. You got more awareness if you just keep silent in your heart. It got more knowing clearly from intuition inside with no doer. Just keep silent. And know what you know, see what you see from quietness in your heart. With smiling gently. The darkness gone and the brightness come up. You can see more and more unwholesome feelings released by themselves. And inspect subtle breathing inside, more inspect subtle breathing inside, more awareness and see all kilesa, deep and deeper. More inspect subtle breathing inside, more mindfulness, more clear mindfulness, realizing all kilesa deep inside with accept, understanding, and let it go. Just keep silent now. Now you got very good mindfulness. You don't have to try to be mindful, but you got mindfulness as a good friend with your heart. Your heart and mindfulness become good friend. Before you try to steal your mind, try to calm your mind, but now you got mindfulness as good friend. Whatever happening in your mind, mindfulness knowing or realizing what your mind knowing. Knowing and realizing your knowing. Knowing and realizing your knowing. The darkness gone, the brightness come out. More knowing and realizing your knowing. The darkness gone and the brightness come out. That means your mind and mindfulness work really well together as a good friend. Before you try to keep mindful, keep your mind calm, that you suppress your mind in the beginning. Now you don't need to suppress your mind. Only know what you know and realizing in your knowing. That is, you can realize the quality of knowing, the quality of your mind perfect now. Knowing, realizing your knowing. Whatever arising disappear in your knowing, or even your knowing arising disappear, but is always keep arising instantly. Even thing disappear, but it disappear and arising instantly, and arising with wake up consciousness. Wake up awareness. Wake up understanding. Realizing in your knowing. You still got anything attached in your knowing? Realizing in your knowing? Because now your mind and mindfulness work well together. Whatever you got attached and cannot let go in your knowing, mindfulness will help you as a good friend. Knowing and realizing your knowing in silence. Then in silence you will know in silent with emptiness, more and more. Emptiness here is the emptiness of selfness, all detachment. And with rightly saw, and right understanding, just let go everything. No more everything. Enough. Then you got more expanding awareness. When you are enough, you got more expanding awareness. And the darkness gone away. The brightness or the Buddha nature come in place with understanding. You're getting more fully conscious all over the whole body. More fully conscious, become sensing all over the whole body, like I, everywhere, sensing yourself. This is eye of Dhamma. And just keep silent. With full awareness from smiling heart, with gladness and gratefulness more in your heart. More and more gladness and gratefulness wake up. And you got more the brightness come, the darkness completely gone away. knowing and realizing in your knowing whatever you cannot let go in your knowing, you realize and let go now. Just let go all attachment to whatever in the past and the future. Then your mind not traveling or even traveling to the past or the future, your mind come back to the present moment really quickly because you got mindfulness as a good friend. Before you try to keep your mind concentration, but now you don't need to. You just keep your mind awareness and realizing in your awareness. In your awareness, become clean and clear, clear and clear, more and more with accept understanding. And letting go. got mindfulness as a good friend with your mind. Your mind or your heart got mindfulness as good friend. Your mind then always mindful with more and more awareness. Mindfulness will let go whatever attack your mind. And your mind can overcome all desire and attachment with mindfulness. And your mind got more and more awareness, expanding awareness with the help of mindfulness. Knowing and realizing in your knowing what still cannot let go. Just let go now, everything. And realizing in your knowing with mindfulness what you still cannot wake up with goodness, then bring all goodness to your mind or your heart to help more wake up with all goodness. Then you got gladness and gratefulness more and more. And just keep silent. Know what you know, not involved, just know. With letting go. See what you see, just see with letting go. Not involved, your mind become more wake up with good mindfulness. Just not involved, not involved, not involved anything. With right resolution to leave everything behind, to let go whatever you attach, leave them behind. realizing in your knowing. That is your mind and mindfulness work together. Knowing and realizing in your knowing. And inspect. Inspect mindfully. Inspect in your feeling, my inspect your breathing and feeling inside together. More inspect, more subtle feeling inside. And realizing in your knowing all subtle mental states with letting go, realizing. With smiling gently, relaxing and letting go. and with trust in the Buddha. Faith and trust in the Buddha. With right determination to follow the Buddha path to attainment of enlightenment in this Vinaya life. Keep in your heart with right determination and right resolve more and more to cross over. With right determination, you got more awareness, wake up to go on this path until attainment of enlightenment as non-extreme entry or sodaban. This is your right determination, then you have to let go, leave everything behind. Leave everything behind. And before we finish this session, just leave you. How you feel calm with mindfulness and awareness. How you understanding with right will and right determination. How you letting go more and more. And now just share it to everybody in your family, everybody in your country, and everybody on earth. With loving kindness and great compassion for well-being of all people in your country and everybody on earth, with smiling, fulfilled with loving kindness more and more. And then bring all merit to yourself with smiling to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success with Dhamma Eye in this very life. and we finish today's session. Sathu. Blessing you now. Sapitiyo vivatthantu sapaloko vinasatu mate havatvantarayo sukhiti khayuko hava apivatthana sili sanityang buddha pachayino jattaro dhammavatthanti ayuvano sukhang phala. Okay, good health, happiness and all success for everybody.